Dramatic and rare pictures from Iceland tonight. That's a volcano beneath a glacier. That lava is shooting hundreds of feet into the air. There are fears that a larger and more dangerous volcano nearby could be the next to go off.